May 3rd, 2018. Hundreds of small earthquakes strike Big Island. Cracks in the ground open up and unleash scalding jets of steam. Then, at 10:31 a.m., a powerful earthquake. This one rating 5.0 on the Richter scale. Matt Page and his family can't feel the earthquake. They're taking a helicopter ride to view the island's most famous volcano, and they're about to get more than they bargained for. Suddenly, a boiling cloud of steam and ash burst thousands of feet into the air.
The volcano was starting to bubble up, and this cloud just gets bigger and bigger and fills the whole sky, and we're just kind of like, wow, this is crazy. You know, I had no idea it would be like this. And then as the pilot flew away, he says, I've been doing this 7 years and I've never seen anything like that.
Ash rising from the volcano looks impressive, but a greater menace lurks beneath the ground. Millions of tons of molten magma is forcing its way through the earth. Fortunately, Hawaii's Kilauea volcano is one of the world's most monitored. Since April, scientists have noticed the lava lake dropping, a sign that a significant eruption might occur.
We could see that the magma was withdrawing from those sites, that there was ground deformation, and it showed that those areas were deflating. And of course, there were the earthquakes that were made from the magma pushing its way through the rock. So we can track the earthquakes, and we could see that the magma was heading down towards the East Rift Zone.
The volcano threatens large areas of housing to the east of Kilauea, including Leilani Estates, home to over 1,500 residents. Few of them have ever worried about living in the shadow of a volcano, until now. Local officials declare a state of emergency. The smell of sulfur fills the air as slowly, with awesome, unstoppable power, Kilauea's fury emerges. On hearing the news, local cameraman Demian Berrios heads for the action. But he has no idea what awaits him.
I distinctly remember that moment where I first flew the drone up and I pointed the camera down and was a little bit disoriented, kind of trying to figure out where we were. Then all of a sudden, it just looked like a huge crack in the ground. And I remember looking at my son, and he looked at me, and he's like, Papa, is that lava? And it took about a minute before it really sunk in. Like, holy cow, this is really happening, right?
From above, flaming fissures or vents can be seen burning a path through the forest. Hundreds of homes are now at risk, and as day one draws to a close, Hawaii's slow-motion disaster is just beginning. Before it's done, Big Island will be changed forever.